Hey guys, I'm going to show you how to properly crimp a pasty so that your hand pie won't leak in the oven and it'll keep that delicious filling tucked inside. Pat the edges together, then take one thumb, lay it down over the edge, pull the pasty dough up and over, and press and pinch. Just move your thumb along, continuing that motion all the way around. Then brush it with an egg wash. Bake it in the oven, and you're going to have a nice, tasty, crispy pasty.